I've avoided stepping on the scale for the last 2 years. I've been afraid of what it's going to tell me. I wouldn't say I've let myself go in motherhood. I still do things that I enjoy and take time for myself. But my physical health has not been a priority. I'm done making excuses. Follow along on my personal training journey.
And if the beat live, you know Lil Juke made it.
Hands on my knees, shaking ass on my thigh shit. Post me a pic, finna make me a profit. When a lick a hit, then a bitch get toxic.
Why the fuck you in the club and niggas wild?
I've been lit since brunch, that shit. Order 42 for the table, let's pop shit. Missionaire or a doggy style on my top shit. Pussy ass niggas hating on me from the closet. Always trying to call me a snake, shit, I guess.
But why do I always feel like I'm in the twilight zone?
Lil Juke made it.
Hands on my knees, shaking ass on my thigh shit. Post me a pic, finna make me a profit. When a lick a hit, then a bitch get toxic.
Why the fuck you in the club and niggas wild?
I've been lit since brunch, that shit. Order 42 for the table, let's pop shit. Missionaire or a doggy style on my top shit. Pussy ass niggas hating on me from the closet. Hoes trying to call me a snake, should I guess?
Person next to me at the gym today said, I like your boobs. I said, excuse me? They kind of looked at me. They're like, I like your boobs. And I was like, what? Still like in shock. They're pointing at my hair, and I'm like, what? And they're like, your hair tie. And I was like, oh, my boobs. Is this not the cutest scrunchie you've ever seen? I like my boobs too. Thank you.
No te lo digo pa' que sientas lástima.